I tried to forward it around, but I got to get back here.
How did that even happen?
Josh,
how did my throw-on kill you and my brother? Because I didn't even see that happen.
Wait,
I saw
what?
It kill some, the last batch that we just had, you and me. The throw-on I used, and it killed someone. How did that happen? Because I did not see it.
I got dash attack from him into it. Or a four tilted or something.
Which then led into my throw. Oh, wait, we're going.
Three, two, one.
Go! There
we go.
No. Yeah, it's his turn.
Okay.
Oh, that was it.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I can play with him.
Maybe toss it to me so I can take care of it.
That way you don't damage your bugs. I walk in there and it's like, oh, that's just I'm going to get another diamond back. It's just going to fall into the sky. Okay, I'm dead.
This is our game.
Dude, that's the Dark Souls universal.
Aaron, you know I feel like I double.
Everyone's dead.
Falco is not.
All right, well, we're
is not shooting in swords.
I
was
for a while.
Dude, we're getting banned.
I would say, like, I'm going with Cinecone no matter what anyone said, but.
Yeah. How we going?
No, but you're going to have next to no moonset.
No, the challenge. Yeah, that was actually...